Henne. Heimetne sucht. Warnitsch.
Stay awake, I'm afraid.
Hey!
No getting jumped. All right. Sold. All right. All right. Sold. Always.
More than the rich. Why is this happening? This is our home. Egypt belongs to us. Prosperity for all? There is no grain. They have burned our farms and driven us out. Where will we get our food? We know what Greek prosperity means! Famine for Egypt! Our Fayum, our home, is now a place where there are Greek-only stalls! These naked... will not even serve Egyptians. Prosperity for all? There is no grain. They have burned our farms and driven us out. Where will we get our food? We know what prosperity means. Famine for Egypt. Our fight...
Shemeni. Greeks...
fatter and richer in Egypt, while we go hungry. The poor are taxed more than the rich. Why is this happening? This is our home. Egypt belongs to us. Prosperity for all.
Nachte hier in Berg.
Oh.
Kenny? C'est Jerry, hein?
You there! Stop!
Hey! Hold on!
That's it! Die!
Did you see his eyes? Something is wrong. We're cursed.
I thought the sacred crocodiles of Crocodilopolis were tame.
I do not know what happened. Petsutros has never attacked anyone before. His eyes turned red. Did you see? Is Sobek displeased with us?
Nick. Even the gods turn their backs on the people. Where is Petsutros now?
Our priest Sehetep took the god back to the pool inside the temple. I have never seen him like this.
Something about this is not right. I should take a look at the crocodile's enclosure.
Get out of my way!
Hey, what's the meaning of this?
Keep the Gideon safe!
Gotcha!
Trouble here! Alarm!
Sign of the priest. But Sutros looks agitated. I should try to stay unnoticed. A carcass. It has been chewed, but not eaten. Smelling liquid. The stench burns my eyes. Nick. Someone was injured in the enclosure. They went up the staircase. Discarded priest robe, and it is covered in blood. Whoever was wearing this was badly injured. The blood trail leads outside. By crocodiles. What was he doing back here? This was the man who poisoned the crocodiles. He was taking orders from Melina, the Hibiscus. Pretty name for a killer. She's at the Neorian naval arsenal, to the south. Who dares touch a god of Egypt? I will hunt down this blasphemer.
Limit. this new Gideon?
You are Horus, are you not? Felix told me you are the...
This Harnack Shadow?
We are ready.
Hot Bane!
High position, Gere.
Are they screaming for our blood or for theirs?
Any blood will do. No such thing as innocent here. Do not say your hand knows the risks.
You have taken to this new life easily.
Can you see the look on their faces? They adore me by it. The men, the women. Everything I could want.
They're off to a good start. These two sand bandits are tougher than they look.
And what then?
Then a whole new world of opportunity, my friend. The best gladiators are sent on special missions and earn more coin than you can imagine.
Then let us make sure they notice us.
My best ideas. The crowd loves you.
I told you.
Great. Though, to be honest...
If what Kensa says is true, any of the gladiators could be working for the Crocodile. There might be evidence here of the jobs the Gallic brothers did. Maybe even the identity of their patron.
We are on our way, old friend. After all this time, I might finally get my shot at the Gallic brothers. And it's thanks to you.
Hey, I would like nothing more. What about these other contracts you mentioned earlier?
Oh, the righteous Bayek is willing to dirty his hands. Times have changed, Seni. I suppose it is hard to be a Magi all the time. You will have to ask Felix about those. Quietly.
The best way to reach the Crocodile is to beat the Gallic brothers. Felix!
You heard wrong.
How often do you fight lions?
Only when Felix can get them. They are much more expensive than men volunteering for a beating.
It seems little honor to give an animal.
Kill or be eaten by it. Besides, it's caged. We will be fine. As long as we can free it.
Lions were caged.
There are no rules in the arena, Sammy.
Hey.
The Guardians of Siwa are victorious once again! Good, the Gallic Brothers! The next!
Any Sigiriet?
Where's Kensa? Is Kensa okay? Holy Anubis. I have to win this.
Mine now!
I am sorry I left you to fight alone, but I hear you did me proud.
Felix sent you out on a job. Who was it for?
I'll tell you everything in good time, brother. Just know that our future has never looked brighter.
So, you...
Idiot! Game on you!
You have done well for a country Conrad. Your time has come. The crowd is bored with Viridovix and Diovikos destroying opponents with ease. I am counting on you to make this entertaining. One more thing. Do not kill anyone. I want my top four fighters alive for rematches. I have given the Gauls the same order.
All right! We will not kill them! This is it, Bayek. Our big moment! They will build monuments and scroll at...
Here are the contenders to the crown!
The Gallic brothers are defeated!
You killed the child of Shadia! Death is the least you deserve!
Light us! We didn't kill her, I swear!
We have done many terrible things, Siwan, but the murder of the child is not one of them!
All hail the new champions!
We were
the guardians of Siwan!
Capture the girl and take her to Berenike! To the crocodile!
It was she who drowned the child, took a book from her, ordered a stone tied to her ankles, and pushed her in the water. There was nothing we could do.
This is the real reason you came to me, isn't it? To uncover this patron, this crocodile. Bayek, why didn't you confide in me? Huh? I would have helped you.
You're a mercenary, just like them. I couldn't take the chance.
What fate awaits the fallen?
No.
Will it be life?
Bayek.
Or death.
You know me better than...
Death.
Bayek, you have to know!
Thank you. θεϊκής βακίνη. Πώς είπε.
So it was Berenike. She is the crocodile. She is the one who killed Sharia. She is the one who has brought ruin to so many. She calls herself the sponsor of Fayum's prosperity and culture. And her influence is felt throughout the region. Her wealth comes from her estate north of the city, Kerkesucha Granary, the largest in all of Egypt. She has arranged a symposium with others of influence in Fayum. Every night, she retires to her villa, where she courts their favor with bribes and silvered words.
Then that is where I will find her. Thank you for everything, my friend. What will you do now?
I will retire to our family villa. I need a drink. Henut and I must mourn in peace. Farewell, Bayek. Once you have done what you must, we would be glad to see you again.
Αν βούλιμη τη μηχανάστε ή να εξέλθεις.
Σι, ου πόρο ίστις,
ασού ημέ.